So I lost my sight in the Falklands War in 1982. I remember lying in hospital and I thought, what am I going to do as a hobby? Because I knew I was totally blind, a bit limiting. I thought, I'll go to Meccano. Quite a good hobby if you're blind, because I've seen all this stuff when I was a kid. So I know the parts. So when I make things, it's just build up a mental image in my mind. Oh, I love Meccano. Keeps me sane.